So today, I am proud to announce that my administration will provide a $7.6 million grant to support the school district's effort to remove lead paint from 40 schools throughout the city. One of those buildings that's going to get a deep clean is Roosevelt Elementary School, where we are standing right now.
This is a school that's situated right in the heart of Germantown. The school was built in 1924, so this is a 94-year-old building. You know, schools are supposed to be a safe haven. I mean, it's supposed to be a place where kids can just come and learn. And unfortunately, over the past few years, we've had situations where, you know, the lead is impacting their learning. I mean, so, you know, when you have lead chips, lead paint, lead poisoning, those are major health concerns. And so we want to make sure that we can create an environment that's safe for our kids to continue to learn.